guys, I'm Sir Clumsy Unicorn, and today I'm going to be opening these stuff, and I can't tell you, but I feel like you can see what's inside of that. But we went to Asda and we got all these stuff, and there is 1, 2, 3, 4 stuff in here, so we can get stuff.
4 items in there.
So the first thing that there's 2 stuff of is I have a Disney emoji mushroom, and it's really cool. I've never opened these before.
Yeah, I've never seen them before. Cool.
So you can kind of get a lot, but they didn't really show you. I have opened mushrooms before, and it's just a pink and lovely one. I've never had a pink.
What? So you can get the poo?
No, these are like Disney emojis.
Oh, okay.
We got Minnie Mouse.
Oh, classic.
So here we've got Minnie Mouse, and she's really cute. And she's got a little bow, she's got love heart and eyes.
Give her a squidge.
She's really sweet.
Hey.
I'd say that a 10.
Oh, that's really cute. I like it.
And then the back is just black, but I really love her. She's so squishy.
Oh.
So I'm going to put her back in.
Yeah, so otherwise she'll get dirt on her. Another one to add to all of the collection, hey?
Okay, hold on. I'm going to get her out and I'm going to put her in.
Oh, okay. On the grass. We're actually in our communal garden bit, guys. Because we live in a flat. In a flat.
I can't stop squishing. Yay, it smells so nice. It smells like plastic. I like to smell.
Yeah, I like to smell like that. Remember when Daddy got you the whole box of the My Little Pony?
Yeah, I was like, that was so really doable.
Yeah.
Well, so that was it for the squishy mashes, but there's another one there.
So what are we gonna grab next?
So I'm gonna grab these Surprisables, Annie Magic.
Oh, it's Annie Magic.
Surprisables. And I have seen these on YouTube, and I haven't opened these before, and I really wanted to open these. These are always but there's more to
them. Cool.
I wanted to open these, and it's series one.
Oh, so they're new?
Yeah, but there is series 2 and series 4.
Oh. Oh, okay.
But I never opened them. I really wanted to open one of them before. And now this is the time. You get a little teddy inside.
Oh, a teddy?
And this purple capsule. I don't know what that I got, but first I'm gonna check the flyer. I don't know, but
let's see the flyer.
Includes one animal includes, oh, that's just different language, but so here's the back.
Yeah.
And this says at the front, 12 to collect.
Oh, okay, there's not that many to collect then.
There is Luke the Lion, and you can read all the books.
Oh, cool. They're all different animals. Is there a unicorn there?
I have saw them in other series, but yeah, so, comment around like which ones you want from Boots Neil. I'm gonna see what teddy I've got.
Which one is it?
Oh my god, this is so cute! I'm definitely collecting these.
Yeah, they're really nice. It is actually a little plush.
So it's a little plush.
Oh, what is it?
And
is it white?
Look. It's like a white thing, and I'm gonna.
A white thing? Oh, it's a shame it doesn't have a key ring thing on it.
Yes.
Oh, it does. No, I mean to connect onto your bag.
Yeah.
That's the only problem.
This is called Tommy.
Tommy.
Collector. This is called Tommy. There's one called Lexi.
Yeah, like Nanny's dog.
So this is Tommy. He's so cute.
Oh, that's really nice.
So there has to be something.
I think them ones were the most expensive. Oh no, they weren't. But this was just under £4, I think, for that.
Like, I wasn't expecting to get that. So I'm gonna save the biggest to last.
Oh yeah.
So
we only just bought these from Asda, and I've forgotten what you got. There again, Sarah just goes off and says, "Mummy, can I just get this?" And she comes back with a handful.
So we have got another Disney emoji fashion.
Oh.
And I hope we don't get a Duval kit.
That would be really sad.
Nah. But I kind of do like Minnie.
Yeah, it's nice. But that's the first one we've ever bought, isn't it? So it'd be nice to get another one.
I feel like we are. I don't know.
Yeah, I think. Very unlucky pick, if it is the same. What is it?
Seriously?
No, don't.
For real?
No, you're lying.
It is.
That's Mickey, isn't it?
The same.
No!
Seriously, no. That was a very good
one. That's really bad.
So here we have the little same one.
You
but
picked.
I'm still gonna collect these. I'm still gonna collect these. Do we have to? We have to.
Really?
We have to because I love these. So here's Minnie again.
Minnie, hey.
Luckily,
hey, Minnie.
luckily, I thingy. Like.
Minnie, we got two Minnies now. That's an inside joke, guys. I don't know whether you would know.
So she's really cute, she's so squishy.
Well, we can cut one of them open for one of your videos then, hey?
Yeah.
Like we see on other YouTube channels.
That, I think that's what they do, they get duplicates.
Yeah,
and
I
then
reckon.
And they buy them.
So we've got two Minis, one Tommy.
Two Minis!
And one Tommy. The last thing is the
Hatchimals collectibles. I have done the blind bags but not this on YouTube.
Did we not do that on YouTube before?
Not the pack.
No, I don't think we have. But you have had them again, haven't you? But we just didn't film it.
I haven't had the pack on YouTube, but I did film a Hatchimals blind bag on YouTube. So there's a lot to collect.
We have got a few. We keep the little halves of the shells as well, don't we?
Yeah, so here's the Hatchimals collectibles, and there's the back, you see there's a few of them, but you can get more. That's just because they didn't fit in.
Okay, let's open it then.
And there's 17 to collect.
Wow.
And Hatch a Whole World, two pack left. So, right, so to open.
Oh, that was easy. I thought it would take ages.
So,
and you get the little
I
nest.
Really
you only get one.
I thought we were gonna get a different one.
Poop.
But I'm still gonna collect this. So here we have the little nest. Mm. So these are gonna be the same for me.
This was the last packet we saw in there. Ooh.
Oh, this is a chick egg! I found it!
They're quite good for Easter egg hunts.
Yeah, if there was an
really
egg inside an egg and it was.
Yeah.
That would be
or even that, you could just hide them.
That would be so cool. On Easter, we might.
Yeah, we should do that. Because you can get four in one pack.
So here's the egg, and I'll demonstrate how.
It looks cute in
there. Oh, that one's turning pizza. I mean.
Yeah. Oh.
So what you do, if you guys don't know, some of you might not know, but here's the green spotted dots and there's a heart and it's purple first. So what you do is rub this first. Like that. Is it turning pink?
No, you're not rubbing it properly.
Oh my god. Okay. I'm rubbing it out. So, it's
slowly turning. And it's the heat, isn't it, of your fingers?
Yeah, hold on, let me So now you guys can see us turn like baby pink.
Oh yeah.
So now what you want to do is press your thumb in there.
And if it's ready, it'll hatch. Seems a bit tough, yeah? Give it some love. Oh, okay. Sit on it for a bit.
Shall I sit?
Go on then. It'll crack that way, maybe.
Okay. I think this is done now, so. And then you just put your finger in there.
That's it. And then uncrack it.
And it's a new one.
Yay!
I haven't got this one yet. I love cracking the shells.
I know. They're really cute as well.
So now, I'll show you how to make the nest. The nest doesn't actually crack, but what you can do is you can do this, and then it makes like the shape of their egg. And you see there's like two nests that you can go and make in this nest.
Yeah, it's cool. And we keep them, don't we, always?
So,
what?
Oh, I'm really disappointed.
Why?
I'm just joking. I like this. Ew, I got a leaf.
Ew? What? What's so ew about a leaf?
Right. So, here is the zebra. Here is the zebra. Really,
are you sure we haven't got that one?
No, we haven't got this one.
That's nice. I like it.
And there's the back, it has sparkly wings.
They all do, don't they? They're really cute.
And I'm gonna just check which ones. And I found it, and it's from the Giggle Grove aisle. And yes, and I found it right there.
What is it called?
Giggle Grove.
Oh yeah, we see it.
So now, the next one I think is kind of
cool.
So
show some love.
It's turning pink.
Pinker. You both really smell everything.
Yeah! Like, oh, yes. So it looks red, it looks baby pink.
Cool.
So,
you didn't have to sit on that one.
Huh?
You didn't have to sit on that one.
Oh, this is so cute, and it's a new one.
Oh, yellow.
It's yellow, and it's my mum's favourite animal.
Oh, is it? Elephant? Yeah. Oh, that's so going to be cute then.
I can't get this out because it's a big elephant.
Ah. A match with... Oh, it's nice.
So,
you sounded like an elephant then. Wow, muscles.
I don't want muscles.
Some girls have muscles. They do. Bodybuilding.
I thought I knew better.
No?
Wow,
some girls like it.
Nest.
Cool. I think I said cool about 100 times. Oh my god, it looks kind of like a chick. It's mixed.
Look, you can see.
Oh yeah.
And then at the back it has pink in it.
Wow, it's pretty.
And right. What aisle it's from. I think it's the same aisle. No. So this is Giggle Grove aisle 2 because... So... I haven't really known who it's going to sting.
Right, they
so
don't, they won't
from
sting.
The Giggle Grove.
Okay. Oh, yeah,
and
I was waiting.
Hold on.
Oh,
this one is a rare.
Yay, finally,
this
we got
a rare.
One.
That's... So, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and subscribe and like.
If you liked it.
Bye and stay comfy.